The system consists of two parts. One is a feeding vibration plate, and the other is handheld cable tie bonding machine, published by fix-station.com. This is Bruce Rowe.